Dulles Airport in Washington for allegedly funneling Russian money to the Trump campaign, which, as you might have guessed, is very illegal. And before Trump says, "I don't even know these guys," here's a quick slideshow I put together. Are also successful entrepreneurs. Igor, the handsome one, owns a club in Ukraine that's called Mafia Rave.